He was a career criminal who's been arrested more than 20 times. He's now wanted for ripping off seniors. Police say Andres Soto asked for money up front to do some work on a house, but then took off with the cash and never returned to finish the work. Now there is a reward for his arrest. Crime Stoppers is offering $5,000 for information leading to his arrest. More than a dozen.